Hey guys, welcome back. We are playing more PGA 2K21. A big shout out to Jerry Shields, Ninja underscore Prime, and of course the infamous Mr. Bellamy. Let's see what we got here. Off the back tees as always. And pin set number 3. Let's see what this course offers us. With a really long par 4.
Looking good.
Oh, it's going to be a little short, but...
Oh, yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done. Here's a 6-foot putt. This putt's good so far. And it drops for the...
And we open for a nice little bird.
Okay. One under for the round. Keener up here on the second.
Bunker or rough? Bunker?
That's alright.
You know. It's a little fast.
Just a pure swing.
Fast is gonna hurt. Wow, that checked up a lot quicker than I was expecting.
Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Heading for it. There we go. Fast cooking on this approach. 500 to 600 putt. That was on a good line.
And we're gonna get a boring old par.
Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time,
too much backspin on that baby.
Teeing up on a par 4 for this one.
Ooh. And another boring old par. Just missing some real easy putts today, so that's never a good sign. Cruising along here. That could be bunker. Alright. Hopefully we will play a little bit better on the back line. That's gonna be just fine. That's off the green. Oh no, we do hold the green. I thought that may have caught that sight. And we do open with a nice little bird for the back nine. Let's see if we can keep it going. Shot on hole number 11. It's a little fast, but should be okay. Ooh, wow. There we go.
Here comes our par five.
That may trickle off.
This is what our third shot's looking like. Ooh, look at here. Type chip. Great work out there on the course. It's birdie number six.
This one up on the 13th hole. Oh, that fast is gonna hurt. Oh, it did come back with a touch, so. Going to be fine. It's fast, killing my. Absolutely killing me, I say. I would have liked to have seen that just a little bit closer to sort of try and risk reward it, but. Just quite fast, but should be fine.
About 130 yards to go here.
Recover fast. What have we got? Let's have a look.
Alright, let's put this close. Great swing on that one.
That should be half decent. Oh, that's caught that scope. Bye bye ball.
Can't hit all the greens. Just the green side rough here.
And we do scramble for the par, that's fine.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 and a little round. Teeing up now at number 17.
Ooh, that slow's gonna hurt.
Good result off the tee here.
Not too bad, we're still center of the fairway.
Setting up here about 140 to the pin.
And that's... I was not expecting that to be that short.
This one's 10 foot putt. That hole. Oh, yeah, that's great stuff.
And let's have a look at the final hole, which is par 5.
We're putting this thing home now on the 18th EP.
You know, I'd like to see something to give me a little bit of risk reward, but. Yeah, not a fan of the layout for this at the moment.
Oh,
that's going to be fine. Don't you dare.
Setting up here for your fourth shot. And let's pull some videotape on that one. That was interesting.
And we finish with a nice little chipping birdie. Guys, that's it for this video. Till next video, take care and I'll catch you then.